Good morning students, how are you all? Fine? Okay, very good. Today we are going to start with new lesson. Yesterday we studied about chameleons, correct? Chameleons are seldom seen. Seldom means sometimes only we see. We have studied about a creeper, correct or not, which crawls, and about that creeper we studied in the poem 2.1. Today we are going to study lesson number 2.2. The name of lesson is activity time. ऍक्टिव्हिटी टाइम मीन्स वॉट वी डू सम ऍक्टिव्हिटी करेक्ट ऑर नॉट आपण काहीतरी कृती करतो क्लासमध्ये करेक्ट ऑर नॉट काहीतरी ॲक्शन्स करतो काहीतरी तयार करतो किंवा काहीतरी म्हणतो दॅट इज कॉल्ड वॉट दॅट इज कॉल्ड ऍक्टिव्हिटी टाइम हॅव यू अंडरस्टूड हिअर इट इज टोल्ड दॅट इन ऍक्टिव्हिटी टाइम हिअर इट इज टोल्ड दॅट लुक अँड रीड देर आर सम पिक्चर्स ऑन पेज नंबर 18 यू हॅव टू रिमूव्ह युअर पेज नंबर 18 ऑफ युअर इंग्लिश बाल भारती बुक Correct, English Bal Bharati book, you have to remove page number 18. Here it is told that 2.2, activity time. In activity time, what is told? Here it is told that, look and read. What you have to do? You have to look and read. Now, what is this first picture of? The first picture is of mango. Second picture is of what? Rose. Third is lotus. Correct? Fourth one is what? Potato, right? After that is onion, then is tomato, after that is rabbit, then is grapes, jasmine, snake, okay? After that is marigold, it is a flower, marigold is a flower. After that is elephant, guava. Apples or apple, only one apple is there, so apple, cucumber and tiger. Here it is told that write the above naming words in the given groups, correct? Ata kai kelele ithe naming words, do you remember naming words? Name of a people, name of a place, name of animal, name of birds and names of things you have to divide, understood? काय करायचं आहे ते बघायचे आणि डिवाईड करायचे आहेत ओके सो वी आर गोइंग टू डिवाईड नाउ फर्स्ट वी विल राईट डाऊन आय विल राईट डाऊन क्वेश्चन क्वेश्चन नंबर बी राईट द अबो नेमिंग वर्ड्स क्वेश्चन नंबर बी राईट द अबो नेमिंग वर्ड्स राईट द अबो नेमिंग वर्ड्स in the given groups in the given groups now how many groups are there just now we studied about there were some flowers were there fruits were there then animals were there correct and vegetables were there yes or no so we are going to make four groups what we are going to do we are going to make four groups first group we will make of fruits okay second group we will make of flowers third group we will make of animals sequence is correct no second is vegetables in your book it is given vegetables third group is of animals okay fourth group is of flowers and we are going to write down we are going to divide words according to the column right now first in fruits what is there mango is fruit yes grapes yes very good guava yes it is a fruit apple yes apple is also fruit so what we are going to write down we are going to write down four names in fruits okay first one mango next one is grapes then is guava guava and apple. Understood? Four fruits. Now we are going to talk of vegetables. Now in vegetables, what is there? Potato. Correct. Potato is there in vegetables. Potato, onion, more cucumber and tomato. Potato, tomato, onion and cucumber. So in vegetables we are going to write down potato, onion. Don't say onion. What you have to say? Onion. Onion means what in Marathi? Can you tell me? Onion means what? Onion means? Onion means what? Kanda. Okay, I will tell you meanings of all these words in Marathi. Okay. Next one is tomato. Tomato. After tomato is cucumber. Next column is of animals. Now there are four animals. Which are those? First one is rabbit. RABBIT, rabbit. Elephant. Yes, elephant is there in the picture. You can see in your book. Huh? Please take out your books. Swatachi books kadayche at ghari. Nusta basaycha nahi, okay? Snake and tiger. Snake and tiger. There are four fruits, four vegetables, four animals. Now is of flowers. Now there are five flowers. Which are those? Rose. R-O-S-E, rose. Lotus. L-O-T-U-S, lotus. Which is another flower? Jasmine. J-A-S-M-I-N-E, jasmine. And last one is marigold. Marigold. Not eating biscuit, not marigold biscuit. Okay. Now in this way, what we have done? You have to also write down in same way in your book. Tumcha book madhe lihayche, okay, tumhala samajtay ka? Okay. Now mango. What is meaning of mango in Marathi? Mango means what? Amba. Mango means what? Amba. Okay. Grapes means drakshi. Okay. Guava, peru. Okay. Guava means what? Peru. Apple. Apple means safarchand. Okay. In Marathi. Now vegetables. Potato means what? Batati. Yes or no? Batati astat na ghari. Batati chi bhaji karto apan. Potato means what? Batati. Onion means what? What is meaning of onion? O-N-I-O-N. Onion in Marathi means what? In Marathi we call it kanda. Correct? Next one is tomato. Now have you eaten any time tomato? You might have eaten tomato. Tomato means what? Tomato means tomato. Okay. Next one is cucumber. Cucumber means what in Marathi? Cucumber is called in Marathi kakdi. Kakdi means cucumber. Tomato means what in Marathi? Tambate. Kanda means onion. Potato means batate. Okay. Next one is rabbit. Now what rabbit is called in Marathi? Rabbit means sasa. Elephant means what in Marathi? Hatti. Snake means what in Marathi? Sap. Tiger means what? Come on, tell me meaning of tiger in Marathi. Tiger means wagh. Rose. Rose means what in Marathi? Gulab. Lotus means what? Lotus is called, I think so, kamal. Lotus means what? Kamal. Jasmine means what? Jaswandi. And marigold means what? Marigold is, I think so, it is this, what we call jindu. Okay, jindu chi fula asat na marigold. So in this way there are classifications done according to the naming words. Names of fruits, names of vegetables, names of animals and names of flowers. Okay, don't call it flowers, say flowers. Names of fruits, names of vegetables, names of animals and names of flowers. And today what is your work? You have to write down names of all in your textbook. Book madhe pan lihayche ani same column you have to draw in your English notebook. Understood? Two places you have to do. In book only you have to write down answers, but in notebook you have to draw column, four columns you have to make and then write down which words are fruits, which are vegetables, which are animals and which are flowers. Okay, this is your homework for today. I think you have understood what we have studied today. Activity time means what? You have to select. Are you getting or not? You have to select which is fruit. This is fruit. Flowers. Correct? Animals. Then four animals are there. Then you have to select what? You have to select four animals and then write down in animals column. And then next one is which one? Vegetables. Then wherever vegetables, whichever pictures you are seeing of vegetables, that you have to select and then that you have to write down in the column of vegetables. Have you understood? In your English workbook also you have to complete this column. Have you got it? In tomorrow's period we will complete workbook of 2.1 and 2.2. Understood? Next question is on the next page. Here it is told that who am I. That also we will study in tomorrow's period. Okay, thank you.